a big idea. We will go through the Bible story very carefully. We'll figure out the key plot points, the key themes, and we'll set those aside as, you know, sacred, cannot be messed with, and then we'll mess with everything else. We'll just have lots and lots of goofy fun with everything else to make the story fresh, you know, even to grown-ups. We'll also do things